Meanwhile, Asiwaju Bola Tinubu has met with Pastor Enoch Adeboye of RCCG. Tinubu's meeting with Adeboye was said to have intended around his decision to settle for a Muslim-Muslim ticket. It was held on Sunday at the Redemption Camp. At the meeting were Tinubu's wife, Senator Remy, who is a deputy pastor with RCCG, alongside others.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.